Robert F. Pass Jr. relinquishes command of the 80th Flying Training Wing, Air Education and Training Command, Shepherd Air Force Base, Texas, by order of Major General Craig D. Wills, Commander, 19th Air Force. And effective 24 June 2022, Colonel Brad E. Ordron assumes command of the 80th Flying Training Wing, Shepherd Air Force Base, Texas, signed Craig D. Wills, Major General, Commander, 19th Air Force.